Hey, I'm Alexander from Veo, and today we'll be talking about football events. Football events or match events, they form the foundation on which we build several experiences in the editor. They're kind of like the building blocks of our match data. So in football, goals, shots, corners, free kicks, penalties, and goal kicks are automatically detected by Veo AI. We wanted to give you a better, more efficient video navigation experience. When you first open a newly recorded video, after you give it a title and so on, you'll probably want to check the final score and make sure that that's correct. You can do that really quickly and easily in the match summary found on the right-hand side. Okay, so the score here is actually automatically generated by counting the goals detected by Veo AI. Let's explore the scenario where actually the final score is not correct. Let's say for this demo video, it was actually 3-2. So VFC scored 2 goals, 1's missing. Here's a typical flow for how you might go about correcting that. You would navigate to the events menu. And at this point, I would actually recommend that you use our filter options to filter by just the goals. Okay, and you might start checking a few of them. By selecting each item, the video will start to play that section. Okay, that was a goal, and maybe you check all the goals just to make sure, but you care most about Veo FC, so you're gonna check, well, which goal did we detect? Okay, it's towards the end of the game. Okay, so now you know which goal was found, now you know which goal is missing, and let's say, for the sake of this demo, that the goal was towards the end of the first half, so you would find the appropriate moment in the video. Let's say it's here. And then there are two ways to quickly add an event. One is by using the button in the event menu, and one is by using our quick create option, and I'll show you both. You would press create event. You can choose which team it's on. This time it's for VFC, and it was a goal. And that's it. That event's created. Now I'm going to delete that one and show you what quick create looks like. Quick create's there to help you if you're more in a flow of navigating the video and trying to add or amend events. So in this case, you don't need to open the events menu. You would simply open new event here in the top right. Same flow of choosing which team it was for. It was VFC. And that's now created. Now, for the sake of keeping this video clean and the data correct, I'm actually going to go in. I know it was this event at the top. It's highlighted in green. And I remember that it was in the first half, so the 44th minute in this case, and I can easily remove it just like so. You might have noticed that some of these events seem to be assigned to players. Well, that's our way of helping you keep track of who did what in each game. Typically, we've seen that it's usually the goals and the shots that are assigned, but hey, you can assign a player to any event that we detect. I'll talk a little bit more about that later and the benefits that can bring in our player stats package. Now, one very typical scenario we see for our customers is the desire to share goals and shots. So to get you started, we actually automatically generate clips of goals and shots in your clips list. So these goal items here were detected and generated by Veo AI. But the other very common scenario we see is the need to, of course, share information with your team or educate, if that be the case. So let's say you're a defensive coach and you'd like to talk to your team specifically about corners. Here's how you might go about providing video content for that session. You'd navigate to the events menu, you'd use the filters, And in this case, not only would you filter by corner, but you'd also filter by team. In this case, you would be the opponent team corners that you're looking for. And again, remember, we don't just detect events for your team, we detect events for both teams. Okay, now you have a list of corners you've conceded. If you select one, you can double check. So my team in this case would be in white, the opponent team would be in red, and that's a corner, okay. In this case, we seem to have cleared it okay. What about this one? Yeah. That one seems to have been headed away strongly, and maybe I decide that that's one that I'd like to use in the educational session. I'd use the create clip shortcut found on each event. Maybe add some tags to it. You can create your own custom tags if you like. So this one, maybe I'll choose corner, defense. I would write a comment if I needed to. And set the visibility. Maybe I'd like it so that it's team only in this case. And that's it. And now I have a piece of content that will be found in my clips menu. And I can share that with the team or download it as I need it. I mentioned earlier that events were kind of building blocks that helped us build other Veo experiences. Those experiences are Veo Analytics and Veo Player Spotlight. So how do events help analytics? Well, earlier, when we filtered into goals, you saw that there were some players assigned to those goals. And what's happening here is every time you assign a player to an event, well, we count that in the player stats table found in the Analytics Studio. So here, you can see that a couple of players have scored goals, and you can actually arrange the table to sort in a correct order. And the same would be for shots. We count the total events those players have been included in. And of course, if you'd like to see more events in the table, you can find that in the Edit Columns modal. So not only is assigning players to an event a way of seeing which player did what in that recording, but you can also start to keep track across recordings. Let's go back to the demo video. The other experience that's enhanced by using events is our Player Spotlight plan. So for those customers who have Player Spotlight, it means that we detect jersey numbers and then provide a reel of that player's moments. In the event that we happen to miss a moment that was important for you, you can find any event, assign a player to it, and then that section of video will be included in this player's reel. Oh, one thing. Before you start editing and creating events, check and confirm your sides and periods. That can be found at the top of the events menu, and it takes less than a minute to make sure that the right events are automatically assigned to the right team. So that was football events in the Veo editor, our way of helping you have faster and more efficient video analysis. There is supporting documentation in the Veo Help Center. Please do check that out. See you next time.